ground antennas, like around the table, and then you create a big field. It's not only GPS, it means it works with the GPS and antenna on the ground, how to map worldwide all the danger zones. And that is linked with an application, efficient, that's the most important point. And so then you have always a choice, do you want to blow it up or you want to go manually? The detection is not good enough at the moment. Yeah. So we have to find a way how you detect it properly. Detection combined with a drone.